Hello, guys. Today, we are playing some official vanilla Rust with Dave and Lucky Llama. We got the rusty, trusty shooting range here. I don't know what's going on. Well, it's not much of a shooting range, I don't think. Today, like I said, we're playing some Rust with Dave and Llama. What is going? This is cool, actually. This is super cool. Dude, what is going on here? I've never seen this. Oh, it's like the outdoor shooting range and the indoor one. It's actually pretty cool. We're going to be hunting some clans today, walking around, doing some bonehead things. I have no idea. We're just going to be playing Rust. That guy is majestically flying right now. That was majestic. Yeah, that's our plan for the day. That's it. That's our plan. Boom, bing, bang, bong. Yep, that's the plan. This wipe has been a very late wipe. I think I mentioned it in the previous video, but it's like an 8-week wipe. I'm exaggerating. It's like a 7-week wipe, which is brutal. It's like the longest wipe of the year, I think, probably. So yeah, we're riding this one out. But oh boy, let me tell you, when force wipe hits, I have some insane news for you guys. I don't even want to spoil the video, but it is insane. As you guys may have noticed, we've been dabbling in the underground world of caves recently, and we got some plans for this cave base. So rest assured, when force wipe hits, we're gonna record a long video for you guys. You guys have been liking the long videos, so thank you very much. I appreciate all the love, all the new subs. As I'm recording this, we just hit like 250,000. We're a few thousand over that now, but we just hit 250,000. So thank you guys so much. We are halfway to 100, half a that million, 500,000. So thank you guys. I appreciate it. That's crazy. I'm not like a celebrating person, you know, so I don't know like what I'm supposed to do for hitting 250,000. So if you guys want to see us do anything, like, you know, if you're like, hey, you hit 250,000, you should maybe go bungee jumping or something. I don't know. Voice it in the comments, because yeah, otherwise I would just sit in my room and keep playing Rust for infinity. So yeah, thank you guys. I appreciate it. You guys are amazing. Anyways, let's get on with the wipe here. I've stalled and talked long enough to find a decaying base. Definitely probably been looted though. Oh, Lucky Llama's streaming on Discord right now. Oh, he's a compound and... oh, is he getting shot at or something? Oh, wow. Why did he skin the sword? Why did he skin the helmet? Dude's just skinning. Okay. Well, it's good to know that our team is really... I mean, I'm casting stones from the brittlest glass house because it's not like I'm doing anything. Locked small box. Hold up. Whoa, dude. That's a pipeline. Okay, wait. Give me one full metal AK set with meds and ammo. Not asking for too much. I mean, guys, we have primed this server. We've paid our actors great amounts to be here today with us. This server is, it's gonna be a good one. Starting off with this full metal AK set. Okay, that's weird. That's weird. I didn't actually think they'd, well, I mean, it's not really, I mean, I told my actors to put in a repaired AK. No, but on a real note, what the fuck is that? Why would you do that? Like, what is that box of loot? Like the dumbest box of like small box of loot I've ever gotten. 50 rope, like that's like some shit, like some chat GPT shit. Like, what is this? And a broken AK. Well, that's not gonna help with the scripted accusations, that's for sure. Turns out we probably do have to get inside that base all of a sudden. I guess I have the cloth. Is that makeable? Yes, it is. Any loot? Oh man, come on. Come on. Wait, it's not all decaying, actually. It looks like someone definitely got here before us, though. And I guess decided it wasn't worth it to break the small box. Oh my god, dude. Look how many furnaces that is, bruh. Okay. More night vision. Bro, this is like the weirdest spread of loot ever. Oh, hey. Okay. No simps. And we're not simps over here. There's no TC. This must have been, like, recently raided. That must be what's going on. Like, recently raided or something? Because, yeah, this is, like, weird. Wait. That base is open. Bro, I'm stressed out. I'm now stressed out like crazy. This went from being a chill time to a stress out time. How can I get to that garage? And can I even get to that garage? I probably shouldn't try and run in with all my loot on me. I feel like that might be a bad idea. Guys, if you come to W20, I think there's an invasion potentially to be had.
You always say that.
Yeah, but this clan, like, all their shit's decaying. And they have turret pods, and they left their, like, this is the most loaded-looking car base. I'm looking at it. I've ever seen. All right. I think I'm going to go for it. I have to hope that this turret reloads or something. It literally had all six shots in there. That couldn't have been a worse outcome. All right, we got to go back there. Dave, did you guys hear me? Come to W20. There's, like, mad money here.
It's the bar.
Don't hate the player, hate the game. What do you want me to say? You hate me, Dave?
Mad money, but there's no cloth.
Well, I have 50 rope. I just, you know. All right, I'll bag you.
Yippee.
Bagged you.
So you did have cloth. Wow.
Well, yeah, but not like that much. What's the cheapest way to break a turret?
You shoot it. The arrow.
With bow and arrows?
Yeah, it's...
Okay, well, I'll go get a stuff from Outpost. If we could just push this out and drive it in.
Or just paddle it, like right here, Ben. Never mind. Wait. Aw.
Oh.
Throw it up there.
Yeah. Grenades?
How? Bus stop?
Help! Oh. Help me! Help!
Over here, the rope that we need.
What the fuck, dude?
You're gonna die now. Oh my god.
Dave, I have rope.
Nice comms.
I have scrap that buys rope and wood.
You get llama killed, bro.
I didn't do anything.
You got him killed. You got llama murdered. Worst teammate ever. So lazy.
You have compound BP?
Yes.
Okay.
Give
what?
Rope. Where are you going? Oh my god.
I gotta recycle it. Dave, you're stupid, dude.
For cloth. Oh my. For Bunny's cloth.
No, I have 800 on me. I need rope.
You have 800 rope? What?
Oh my god.
What a bad bit, Ben.
There you go. Says you, dude. How much metal do we need?
Enough.
I'll buy 250, and the rest I have to spend on wood. All right. 5K wood coming out. Boom. All right, Dave. Get crafting, please, and thank you. I'll be back. Scream in the mic when it's crafted. Dave, do you have them crafted?
Yes.
Okay.
Your watchtower, sir. All right. Let's go.
Oh my god, wait, there's a geared guy there. See him? Uh-oh, schmutmo.
Oh, get over here.
Llama, we got an enemy.
Get ready to put on your watchtower.
I have it in the first slot. Dude, watchtower PvP's kind of goated. Did you waste wood on the watchtower? Definitely wasted wood. Oh, he's to the right. I just heard him. Dave!
Put it down, the watchtower! Go!
Dave! I hit him once! He's W-ing! Headshot him! Dave, what the fuck are you doing, bro?
In the watchtower.
Dead! Good shot! He's pissed! That guy's pissed! He's full metal sore! Dude, you domed him from like 5,000 feet. Get on, loser.
Look.
I know. What a shot. Oh, dude. Arrow through the cranium. Okay, where do I put my watchtower?
Go.
Right here? Dude, that guy got, like, grubbed. Will you go ahead and start? I will start soon after I'm done healing, because someone had to tank all your bullets. Dude, he's got t-shirt, metal face mask, road sign, SAR. This guy's like a 2016 warrior. Oh my god, he's coming back. He's coming back. He's a pistol. No joke. South, 500 degrees. Get him, Dave. Oh, I hit him. He's dead.
Farming guns.
Compound bow only wipe. He had a P2 with 8 bullets in it.
That's all he needed.
Apparently. Yeah, we're gonna need a repair bench for this compound bows, right?
Is there one in that compound?
I don't remember. Let's just see how far we get here. Oh my god, I missed. I think this car base is gonna be loaded.
It's gonna be empty.
No, it's got boxes in there.
Car parts, that's it.
No, they put that AK was in this compound in a locked small box. Like, out in the open. I don't know why no one ever thought to break it, but... Oh!
Yippee, yippee, yippee.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is doable. You approach it as follows.
Ben's off! He's coming in!
Is he?
He's at the TC.
Going for it! Oh my god, Dave, that's so loaded in there. That's
so loaded. You died before you even looted it.
Yeah, but I could just tell. I saw it. Okay, I'm kidding up. Where is he?
Where we came in.
Okay, understood.
Yo! He's done for the wipe.
Dude!
He has binos. You might need those, so.
Are you sure he had binos? He didn't have shit. He had nothing. He had a hammer. And just
hammer.
Stepped on a landmine.
Llama, spawn in. Stop trolling.
He's trying to make a play. He's trying to bring back old llama. Little does he know it'll never happen. Oh, fuck.
Broke a turret. Ben, go, Ben.
What? Where?
The garage.
But the bolt guy, hello?
It's llama.
Oh,
Ben,
what?
Oh!
Wait, how'd he get a bolt? I should have never doubted him. Damn, llama had me, like, looking all over there like an idiot. Stop shooting!
Let's go. Ready?
Stop! Stop. That's not funny that you hit me, because we're... Stop! We're working! Dave, this is not... I have a 100-second timer, Dave, thanks to him.
Yeah. Bad, let's go! Charge!
Llama, that's not funny. It's really not funny. Now I can't give the bag back. Oh my god. Llama, I'm sorry. I respect the play. I tried to make the play. I respect the play, though. Dave, you ready to make the run for it? What are you doing?
Stop. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. This extra guy. 150.
Turn it on.
You kill him? Oh, my God. Coming. I think he dropped his gun.
Nice job, team.
Oh, my God. Thanks for the donation.
Bet it's showtime.
I'm going for it.
Wait. We gotta wait for me. Just wait a moment while I heal up.
All right. Come to me.
You go first.
No, you.
Ready?
Yep.
Bet. Go. We're waiting for it.
Dave, do it for the vine, dude. Dave, that's not funny.
Go.
I'm the one with the... Is that a guy? There's a guy. North llama on the TC. Right side. Good kill. I thought that was a cactus.
Let's go.
Dave, you go first. You're naked.
No. And? Man, we did it the same time, Ben. At the same time.
It doesn't make it... You, the first person... Go! Go!
You go.
Llama. Llama, choose who goes first. All right, I'll respect his wishes.
Ron, what are you doing?
Screen share, Dave, please.
Oh my god, it's empty. HVs, we got HVs.
Wait, we got HVs.
Wait. Oh, I don't want your BP.
Anything else? No way.
No,
you're
no,
lying.
No.
What about that? Oh my. Well, if you run to where the bed is in the corner, you're safe.
Are you sure about that?
Yes. Oh my god. See? Oh.
Fuck
my.
You.
It was not loaded. Good luck getting those HVs out. Can you grab my hazmat suit?
No. Fuck you.
Go! Oh.
Go! He's full kit, Ben. Full kit. Go, shoot him.
Oh, shit, he jumped out.
Fire.
Roof camp him. Hit him once.
suck, Ben. He's an AK.
The AK's busted. I forgot I had a SAR. How low did I get him? 42 only. Dave didn't hit him? Yeah, what's new? I'm kidding. Put that away. Oh, I have 230 low grade. Let's go. All right, I'm leaving Lucky Llama. I'm joking. Get in. Oh.
Ben, what are you doing, Ben?
He's right here. Dude, hey, what tree! The fuck?
Get down.
Oh, shit.
I'm dead, guys.
Well, I'm dead.
Wait, how the fuck did you die? Good one.
On the track.
I killed one! I just fucking, like, tacklered that guy! Keep that guy's attention!
HP!
What the fuck is going on? I have bolt. We actually can, like... Did I
hit him? Zone.
We're good. He's on me! I'm dead! Never mind, I'm not dead! That guy's cheeks! How did he get so close? What the fuck is happening? Hello? They just all have inventories of charcoal.
They're raid.
I guess... There's a full metal set on me here. Dude, what the fuck just happened? Okay, we gotta escape. Dude, I like blew that guy's head off from like a million miles away that was shooting at you guys. Saved your lives, then saved my own. Insane. I don't know why.
That's my life. You got me killed.
I shouldn't have jumped off the train like that. That was a potentially... We gotta go!
You got me killed. Just try and back up.
He's dead. Is he dead?
Nope. And once
I hit him like three, he's dead. Okay, now we actually gotta go.
Llama's dead.
He's dead. Oh, oh, I'm hurt. We gotta get to the train.
Pick up Ben. Go, come on, get in.
But actually, I have night vision.
Where are you going?
We're good. Take the train.
Off the tracks.
I'm good. Dave, you are snitching on me. I guess you could kind of fuck around with that train.
He's doing the tracks, Ben.
Yeah. He's pushing you. Kill him! Llama, you need to get here. We need to get Llama's shit, like... And then the guy that killed Llama, I didn't pick up his gun, did you?
No.
Okay. I'll go get that, and I'll go get Llama's gun. Alright, I'm on the guy that killed Llama. Got his gun. We could just like chill in these bushes, wait for him, yeah? Get green kit on. Here, we could just wait for you. Just run. Oh! He's full metal.
Dead. Yep.
Nice.
Played NVGs.
He did?
God, there's an NVG player.
That guy does fucking suck ass. Llama, you need to get over here, bruh.
I was right here the entire time, Ben. Right next to you. Oh my god.
What?
His kit.
Llama?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know where his kit is. Oh. Did you loot any armor shit off the guy we killed or no?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get on the train and bounce. Good job, team.
Modern Warfare.
That was some Call of Duty shit. Real. Dude, I was just like shooting through the bush when he ran into the bush.
You would fill your shots on him and I just killed him.
Pretty much. Spare meds? Yeah, but not right now.
Get on!
We gotta go. Get on the automobile.
Cover.
They might be around here. I just headshot him off the thing.
You're not good. Jump off again.
I'm not. Hey, it was actually a good call that I jumped off.
Oh, it's not. You almost died.
I did. I said I was dead like five times, but I actually wasn't dead.
Ben, crouch. What are you doing?
Sorry. Oh.
Roadkill.
What did we just run over? Okay, where do we build? Do you have any tools on y'all?
I would. A jackhammer.
Okay, sweet. Where do we build? Maybe like Q12. You have supermarket, launch site, power plant, junkyard, satellite dish, train yard, mining outpost, giant excavator, mining outpost, stone quarry, abandoned military base, outpost, random supermarket, ferry terminal, airfield, water treatment plant. What do you think?
No.
Okay, guys, we got to get out. Get the gas.
Out the way.
Out.
Go.
I'm dead.
We're good. Now, it was a good call that I jumped out like that.
By accident.
Well, I jumped out. I went on autopilot. Like, that was really stupid of me to jump out, but I'm glad I jumped out. You know what I'm saying? Llama, get the train ready, because we're going to go to excavator. I got the key locks and the boxes.
PUB Walden.
Llama, get the train. Stop climbing up the damn tricity pole. All right.
Your worst teammate ever.
I'm making boxes. I'm like got a clown headless chicken here. Headless chicken clown show here. Aw, that's such a nice door.
You should buy it, man. It's cheap.
What is the skin?
$30.
What?
Cheap? Didn't realize we were like all rich here. Cheap $30. I think I pay you too much, Dave. Let's go.
Oh.
Wait, we actually have to go.
We're ready. Let's go.
Ooh. Oh, Sarga on me. Killed him. Oh, I got a rocket. Maybe two rockets? Two rockets. Did he actually just two rocket a car garage?
Is there a car in there?
No. But, like, look at the door frames. Maybe this. There's surely not. Wait. This guy. Oh, you know what?
But look, oh my god, it's open.
Yeah, I think this was the raid.
No, the water jugs.
Yeah, okay, this was the raid for sure. Should I blow this doors? This is gonna be loaded. I'm blowing this doors. I only have 6 explosives ammos. Alright, Dave, cover.
A llama cover. Is the green kid on?
Dave, cover! I hear someone. Get owned. I got it. Don't worry about it. Let me break it.
Fucking trap incoming.
Has the mace been doing all the work this whole time? Hold on. One more.
Out the way, guys. I got this. Move.
Mama's got it.
Move.
Oh! Don't kill him. Any explosives? Wait, what? Oh, fuck. Look under the repair bench.
Catch.
I think you guys got to get out of here. You should take the shit and start making bean cans, and I'll see if he comes on AFK or something.
It's good metal.
Alright, I'll hold it down. Don't worry about me. It's full kit. I'm dead. Dude, what the fuck? How did he die to that? He's like in that breach. No, please don't kill the guy that's AFK. I lit him really bad. He's black kit. He's 7 health. I underestimated him because he was... That was dumb.
Wow, he's loaded. Oh, wow.
Did he kill our AFK guy?
No.
Nice. That's huge. I'm a voice reveal? What the hell was that?
That dude outside.
Who just said... Oh, I'm dead. That was weird.
DC'd. He's a workbench on him. Oh, my God. He logged off.
He logged out?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
And he had a workbench.
What tier?
2.
Okay. 40 seconds.
But it's 1 HP, though. GG.
Wait, did he actually log out, or did you guys kill him?
Logged out. Look. Sleeping.
He just looks like he got shot.
Got shot while he's in bed.
All right, whoever's got the BP needs to get crafting, bruh. Wait, this guy. Straight through the tree. I'm ESPing today.
But you shot me.
I know I did. But I killed him, though. Honestly, playing Tarkov helps with bush PvP. Oh, shit. It's the same guy again. Get Tommy. I don't know. I got shot up by some guy with a bolt. Okay, we gotta expedite this process here. I'm gonna just chill around with you, Dave. Tell me if that guy had a bolt, Llama. Yes? Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's his core, by the way. He's gonna come out of that door. The double door, I think. Did we get in?
No, we got to the mercenaries.
What did he just say?
That enjoy the loot, friend.
He called us a loser, I think.
Shh.
Okay. Thanks for protecting my feelings, Dave. Hold on.
Do you pretend to be AFK? Bro, move! What are you doing? Bro, what are you doing?
Dave.
What are you doing? He runs in and blocks me.
I was checking the name, bro. I'm so confused. This guy's just sitting here, like, looking at the floor. This is kind of based. He's just, like, doesn't give a shit that he's just getting, like, very painfully slowly raided. Instead, he just opts for the clapping in the airlock defense method.
Budge a llama.
I respect. I mean, yeah. But llama would, like, make a play, you know?
You're saying that you're a good player, Ben, in chat.
Really?
Yeah.
What'd they say?
You guys so good at the game.
Really? Aw. Damn!
What are you doing?
Ow! Ow! Go, go,
Ben,
go, go!
Ben, move.
I'm moving.
Bro, what are you doing?
Dave, I'm not gonna block you. I'm gonna die.
Bro, that's it?
What?
That's it? What is this? Got basic Orti out of that, Ben. Nice one.
Hey, is there like another loot room in here that we might have missed or something? Did we miss the loot room or...
We have nothing. We have played for 3 hours.
You got what?
I'm dead.
I'm dead! I was talking to the base owner, who I feel kind of bad for now. Anyways, what were you saying? You got raided for what?
Not raided. We come to BP. And we have nothing.
We
have
a couple hours. That's it.
I see. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. If it makes you feel better, we didn't raid you. I mean, we did, but, I don't know. I'm so sorry. Is that another loot room in there, you think?
No. There's probably more boxes in there. But well, I'm good.
Yeah, I guess they said they didn't have anything. Hey! He's trying here. Sorry. To our right, Hazmat just jumped. He's right there. My headphones are insane. My Tarkov is insane. I actually think Tarkov makes you a better player at this game. I heard this guy jump. He made one sound cue, and I instantly knew where he was. I'm telling you, Tarkov is OP.
This guy is still good at the game. Wow.
Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Really? Did he say I was good at the game? Dave, they're not responding. Are you lying to me, Dave?
Of course not. Well, never.
All right, let's get out of here. If you think dog water is good... Dave, he's been shit-talking the whole time. Sorry.
Ben, let's go for your grub.
That's the base owner!
Nice job. Don't care.
Okay, are we going back home?
Yes.
All right. Yeah, that was a generally unprofitable raid. You know what? It was funny because he was AFK and then logged out mid-raid. Let me just get creamy mashed potatoes, chocolate chip cookie, mac and cheese,
my God.
Roasted turkey, BLTA, lemonade.
Sky.
What?
The Ben meal. Exclusive.
It's a normal meal. You? What do you mean, you? That's the normalest thing ever.
Kids meal.
And y'all some haters.
You
y'all
are.
Can build your own base, bruh. I'm not opening this door until you call. Really?
Catch on with cold dog.
Stop it.
I'm on the ground here. Ben. Ben over here. Cold dog, grab it.
Okay, right, stop wasting your ammo. Give me right the
here.
Cold lock.
Here.
Move. Dave. Stop that! Dave, stop that! Stop it! How do you do that? Good bit, Dave. Good bit.
Hey, Dave.
Good bit. Good bit, Dave. Hey, good bit.
Good bit these balls, bro.
Heli came out. So we're gonna take Heli. Yippee! I'm kind of dying here, guys. I'm getting tired, but it's fine. I have like one chance to hit this thing. Oh, I hit it! Get inside!
Nice job, team.
Oh!
It's dead. We're good. Oh my God,
nice
dude.
Nice job, team.
What a good spot.
That's probably the worst spot it could have fallen.
Yeah, for you it is.
What does that even mean? What do you mean by that? We did good. We took Heli. Good job, team.
I did. You did nothing.
I did. I tagged it.
Sure you did.
I did. This one just went out. I got an M39. That's it. I'm coming down. Second crate. One explosive. Third crate. Two C43 rockets. All right, one more of those and I'm happy. Blows. Good guy. That guy was lost as a fucking boss. I don't know. I don't know why he just didn't look up. He like looked everywhere but up.
What's he jumping for?
I don't know. He was jumping and he's like, he heard us and then did a 360 but didn't look up. That guy was up. Dave, what's that? Car, 220. Machine. Dude, it's a Volvo. They're coming. We gotta raid this. C4 rocket? We gotta raid this. He's behind this base, I think. Killed him. Yeah, we gotta raid this for sure. Dude, what is this kit?
I'm about a 9 HP in that.
Yeah, you did. You fucked him up. I'm gonna just start C4, and we have 4 C4, right?
Yes.
Alright. Raid this, because he's online. He's in here right now.
The machine.
Yeah, the guy's online.
Oh, bro, come on, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Seriously, man.
Oh!
Ugh. Like, why? I have done nothing to deserve this.
What the fuck was that? See, right, C4?
Y'all are pieces of shit for real.
Okay, Llama's countering that. I think I'm gonna have to go get a rocket launcher. I'm gonna just try and W key. I'm dead!
Dead.
You killed him?
Yeah.
Okay, good job, Dave. Careful of his bags. I'm sorry. That scared
launcher, don't worry, man. I got launcher.
That scared the shit out of me. Put a door on, I guess.
Fuck, TC.
Okay, just hold then.
A bunch of sulfur, Ben. He's loaded.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, that scared the shit out of me. I don't know. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scream at you. I just, that was jarring. That was a stressful situation. Good job, Dave. You really killed it. Llama didn't do shit as usual. Just kidding. I'm joking. Llama, you killed it.
It's on your body, Ben. Shit.
All right. Thanks so much, Dave. Oh my god.
Look, you threw all up here, bro.
I mean, oh, Dave. Enemy. One dead. Okay. Full metal. On the ramp of the power pole. I'm watching right side. Shit, more AKs coming. Nice. I'm watching that guy on the wall. Dave, work on getting a door on. Hit that guy 2 times on the wall. I'm WKing that wall. Yeah, 2 dead. I killed. Wow. Good job. Wow, these guys are like kitted, dude. Night vision, silencer, laser, meds, million everything. Wow. Good job, Llama. Good raid choice by Blaze. Yeah, you know when they're pulling up in a car on like some alliance type of shit? Like, they're loaded, you know what I mean? I knew this would be a good raid.
Wow, I've been looking at your body. Oh, wow. So much.
Depositing. Wow. That was worth it. 7 satchels. 6 rockets that we got from Heli. Not bad, actually. Oh my god, that's full of prim stuff. John Kramer, I hope your family falls off the face of the earth and you can do nothing but watch as they wither away. Dave, want to play a game? Dave. Dave's name is John Kramer, by the way. I put you in my saw trap. Oh, full metal west. He's far. He's at that other base. You can come out right now. I'm baiting so hard. He was... Oh, he's on me! He's dead. That guy's not talented. They're locker kits. I'm playing, like, intense esport mode today. I don't know what's going on, but I'm, like... I'm kind of in my zone. Like, aim-wise, I'm, like... Okay, we gotta... Actually, I shouldn't be throwing out the tools, huh? Oh, okay. I'm in my zone.
Gamer zone.
How about you move your bed, Dave?
My bed.
Whose bed is that?
What do you think?
Typical. Ow! I'm sorry. You deserve the bed. Now I gotta go get more bandages. Fucking typical. Stop it! I didn't mean it. Wow, this was loaded. Wow, good job, guys. Wow.
Ben dying to the pumpy.
I'm dead! I'm sorry. Your guy outside just jumped. Let me push out first. Okay. He's on the rock. There is... Dave?
We all dead. Cool.
Did we all just get deleted like that? Dude,
I was safe inside trying to get a wall.
I had a wall, but I killed one. What the fuck just happened?
Got Tarkov'd on.
Yeah, for real.
No. Llama, make a play. We're here in HP, Llama.
No, you're not. You're fine. They don't have launcher. I need another wall.
Here you go. Right. On the ground.
Dave, I need your help. Power line. One's power line. I'm down behind the base. Can you come to this high wall, Dave? Thanks. Nice. You killed that force kit guy?
No. Coffee can.
Oh, fuck. Okay. I only have two meds, and I'm about to use probably both.
There's two at the power line.
Okay. Wait.
Flanking the forest.
Yeah. I'm gonna get up on the rock. He's on the rock. I'm dead. Fuck. That guy's insane. Can't believe we
got him. Lot of meds. Help, Llama. They're flanking me.
Llama's helping. Just play your life. Yeah, there's a lot of these guys. Wow. These guys are fucking nuts, bruh. I'm on timers. Good luck. Arm, leg, arm, head doesn't kill a full metal guy. That gun sucks. That gun is fucking ass. Yeah, they like added everybody to come to this counter. Are they still outside our shit?
Yeah.
They're gonna raid that. Well, we were on top of the world. This shit is getting blown sky high. You have got to be joking.
I mean, make a shop front, we're good, man. Yeah.
Okay, can you make a shop front then? Llama had all the metal on him.
Safe. You didn't get the TC, bro. Let's kill us all, Ben.
I got the TC. I've had the TC.
Llama. You have TC, Llama? Did you get it?
He has it now.
Uh-oh.
Wait, we have a flashbang.
No, Ben, don't even bother going outside, bro. You're the last of the guns in here.
Wait, who has HVBP? Oh, this guy doesn't even have a tier 2. Oh, God.
Yo, it's the Winesdale Police Department. Come out with your hands up. We get a search warrant.
You said that too good. I think you're actually a fucking police officer. You're actually a police officer at IRL because you said that shit like pro.
You should open up, though. You should open up before my Chinese friend goes in there.
He can come in. He can come in all he wants.
All right. Right,
Dave, you get that shop front. Dave, get the shop. I'm joking.
Like.
All right, how about let's cut a deal. I'll give you all the sulfur. All the sulfur. Are you going to raid this? Be honest.
Damn, you got sulfur? You really like that? I was going to.
Llama. Yeah. Okay. I'll give you all the sulfur if you don't raid this. Dave, cook up a fucking shop front, like, quick.
You sound exactly like... the YouTuber Blaze guy, 1,000,000%.
Yo, YouTuber Blaze guy.
Oh, thanks, I guess.
And introduce yourself to my
dude.
Team.
I heard that voice from a mile. I said, "What?"
Well, I think you have me confused, but I'll trade you the silver. How's that sound?
Dude, that's the exact same thing you would say too, bro.
Yo, Blaze, what's good, bro?
I don't know who you're talking to, but.
Before I raid you.
Look, I'll give you all the sulfur.
Okay, yeah, you're.
Dave, how long until that shop front, bro?
Remove hammer.
How much?
Yo, we're not even gonna
How long?
Give the hammer, bro. Give the hammer, Llama.
Hammer?
There's just PvP.
Nah, let's roll play for real. Let's be friends. We're friendly as fuck for real. If you open
okay.
Bring me like 200 AKs.
Okay, I'll open
you're
up.
You're not ready, Ben.
I'll open up.
Start raiding.
I'll open.
Kind of true.
You just give me 2 seconds.
Okay.
Is the shop front cooked up?
Yeah.
All right, you're gonna have to come in here, bitches. I ain't giving you shit. I'm not giving you shit. You're gonna have to fight your way in here, bitch. Yeah.
I knew it, dude.
Okay, guys, I'm making us all bags.
Relax, like,
You're gonna have to come in my domicile! You can't come in my private domicile! It's my own private domicile!
Yo, let's read this motherfucker.
It's my own private domicile, and I will not be harassed!
You can't alright shit! I'm holding out to the last minute!
Yo, what
the hell? They're not gonna raid you, bro!
They're raiding!
Yo, Blaze, let's just give you our base, bruh, so you can have, like, a dope ass video or some shit.
Wait, guys, yes or no? Yes or no? Yes or no, chat?
It's a bait. It's a bait.
Is that a bait?
Trap Ben.
Live with us. That ain't a bait.
Yeah.
Yo, we'll open it up.
We'll give you the K2 base if you just like come hang, bro.
K2.
I'm good.
Wait, they'll give us the K2 base?
Lying. No
joke. I'm tired of placing Vendy's hashtag rich. They have 87 rockets in there. You have 87 rockets and 100 C4. You're coming in here, buddy. All right, you're coming in here. I'm going to wait until I see that vending machine get empty.
Give a shit about your cheap, raggedy-ass little brick base.
I am sleeping so comfortably in this loaded base. This base is so loaded. I'm sleeping so comfortably in this. Here's what I want you to do. I want you to play this out and then give me a base tour. All right?
Wait. If that happens, does that include us getting in a YouTube video?
Yes. Unless like something weird. Oh, no shit. Weird shit though. No, not on some weird shit.
No. Yeah,
but I mean, yeah, I don't see why not. It's a loot tours for the boys, you know? The people want to see loot tours. Can you put like a pixel peak there?
Okay.
Put stone fireplace right there.
Stone fireplace.
Do you not want to like build up a little bit more though before you rage?
No, we don't. Okay, how many of there are you? Like what, two?
Yeah, there's two.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
No,
just literally come outside naked, bro. I swear.
All right, hold on. Pick that up. Here. Okay. All right,
Ben,
don't shoot.
Ben, fuck it.
Holy shit. Dude, there's so many of them.
Is this two?
Come on.
Yeah, meet our Chinese farmer. This is Wanba. He's a Chinese farmer.
Ni hao. Ka yi ge wo rocket ma. Yes? Is that correct? Does anyone here speak Chinese?
No. He doesn't speak a word of English either, so.
Well, ka yi ge wo rocket means can I please have a rocket? So I don't know how to say ka yi ge wo mi ma is can I have your PIN code?
Ni ma?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. For your base.
You got a response out of him, bro. Oh
yeah.
Shit.
No, I know like two phrases in Chinese. Alright. So hold on. Can I get you guys to stand in a line or something? How many got? 1, 2, 3, 4 nope, that's llama. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six. Six V three. This is easy.
We're gonna spread out.
This was not a bait. Look, stand in a big long. Stand in a long line. No, no, don't stand together. I'm just saying, stand in a long line. Okay, there's six of you. I think we could take a 6v3 on pretty easy. Like no problem. Like easily.
All right, relax. You don't have the base for it, bro. I'm sorry.
Absolutely, we do. That vending machine's still full. 87 rockets and a 10 C4. What's going on? Who's supposed to be grabbing the rockets?
That's our Chinese farmer.
We don't want to raid you, Blaze.
Raid us.
All right, go back inside.
All right.
Let's meet back here in 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Can y'all bring me some meds and ammo?
Are you serious right now, bro? I thought you were loaded, bro.
We're loaded. It's just... I kind of stop taking them all. My teammate's stealing all of them. He's stealing everything. All right, this is so easy. This is the easiest thing ever. This is easy. This is free. Hey, get out of here. I can't even tell who's on our fucking team. Hey!
Fire! Fire!
Do it! All right, get the rockets. I don't need a boost.
Fuck your horse.
Oh my god, that's too far, guys. This is Nah, we're gonna win this.
Go to tree, Ben. In the tree, let's go.
Wait, give me a silencer. Do we have a silencer there? Yes. Llama, craft one. I have the wood. Get me a silencer and a bolt. If we have a bolt in there. I don't know if we have a bolt.
Yes.
I doubt we do. That or I could go on top of a power line. Wait. This is a cook. This is potentially a cook. Question is, where do I sit? In what tree, though? Thank you. God bless you. Oh, buddy. They are not prepared for what's about to hit them. Okay, I'm going up in this tree. Llama, I'm gonna need you to I'm gonna need you to break this eventually. Wait. Oh my god. Is this one of you breaking my shit? There's a guy breaking my shit. Okay.
He's already no now.
Can you break my shit? Oh yeah. I have the perfect sight line.
Now what?
Now we wait. This is the second time we've gotten someone to raid us, and I've sat in a tree because I'm an asshole. Scrap Heli. I think they saw you, Llama. They said stop bush camping or something. I see them flying.
Where? The thing?
Yeah, we're so fucked. Dude, we are fucked. They're going straight to it. On the mountain? What do you mean? Get away from me, bro. What the fuck are you doing? Get the fuck away from me. What? Mountain. Oh, shit. I see him. Oh, my God. Do you think he sees me? You should just go flank his ass and kill him. I don't know. It looks like he's looking at me. I can't tell. If I die here, we are fucked, dude. How many boom did they take out? Wait, they have two boxes of... They have, like, five boxes of rockets. It's 60 MLRS? Oh, dude, we are fucked. They asked if I was done with my sandwich, so... I guess it's about to happen. We are about to just get, like, completely railed. Oh, two geared guys. No. No, one geared guy? East. He's watching your flank a little bit. He's gone down the hill. More. So he's, like, more south. You're actually probably about to come up on him. A little bit. Oh my god, he's heavy, full heavy metal armor, Dave, we are about to get ended so quickly.
On the base?
Yeah, he's full heavy metal on the high walls.
There's two of them.
Yeah, there's two there. One's naked, one's full heavy metal. Did you kill him? Oh my god, he killed Llama. They're sitting in the car.
You could go out there and just rocket him, Llama. Heavy dude.
Oh, it's too late. It's too late. The guy with the heavy metal just fucking died. That didn't do anything. Oh, dude, we're good.
Did his friend die?
Yeah, I think they both died. This guy in chat is just malding about his base, dude. His base is all mangled. There's a guy, power line, north, hazmat suit, arctic, crouching up, running up to the power line right now. He's on the far corner from you guys. Yep. Good shit. Light work.
Nice job, team.
Required.
Full metal. High wall far east. Oh my god, the scrap heli is about to hit me. They're gonna see me. There's no way they don't see me. They're doing a bit.
I get squished, Ben.
I don't think they saw me. I don't, dude, we are so fucked. We're fucked. This is not okay. They're about to rocket. Hurry up.
From the BP, Llama.
Are they talking in game?
No.
They just shoot at me? No, they shot it like a bear. Someone was like right under my tree. They just shot someone right under my tree.
I think they're doing a bit, Ben.
No, they're not doing a bit. I'm watching them. They're all here. Double launchers. What are they saying?
No, they're in. It's probably a bit where you can kill them all.
No, they just killed someone under my tree. It wasn't. They weren't shooting at me. There was some guy like literally right under my tree. They're about to start rocketing. Yeah.
Llama.
They have no idea. They're not doing a bit. They have no idea. I need to stall until it's like more nighttime. Try and seal or something. I need you guys to do something. Oh my god. There's so many of them. My god. Killed one, I think. Just play good in there. It's about to be time.
Instant rocket, G.
Are you guys fuck? Killed another? I've killed two.
Capstone barricades.
Triple them. They have no idea where I am right now. How many did? Like three? Dude, night vision is so fucking blurry. One's on the roof. Oh. Did he just incendiary rocket again?
No, real.
Real? Okay. There's only one on that roof, so. There's AKs countering.
Been breached. I'm gonna get in.
Okay, night. Waiting for nighttime was a fucking horrible idea.
Here.
This guy keeps just saying Jesse. I'm hitting them hard though.
Great kids.
Dude, I have to like predict where they're going.
No.
What happened?
Oh my god, rocketed.
Did you shop front?
Yeah, this is coming in, Ben. They're coming to the shop front.
Okay.
Can you give me like a gun for Llama? Ben.
Yeah.
Is that 200 HP, Ben? 200 HP. Shop front.
I'm trying here, but this is looking
Llama.
Bad, bruh. You suck. Llama. I know, I'm killing them all. What are you talking about?
60 HP, Ben. 60 HP. You better hurry up and kill them all Rocketer. Faster. Your llama. Seal the airlock, bro.
Yeah, you guys should try and work on sealing.
Here you go. Here you go, on the ground, Hide. Hide, llama, hide. I'm dead.
Wait, there's like a hole in our base. They've blown up so much. Dude, they're just shooting. They can't see me. To that guy?
I put a barricade in the way.
Are you guys able to seal?
I'm crafting the door.
Hurry up, hurry up. You're good, you're good, you're good. I'll tell you if you're not good.
Is he in the base, Ben? Flashlight.
In the base?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to take care of him.
Sealed.
They're all coming back. It's kind of an hour never type of thing.
Sealed, the base sealed for now.
It is? Okay, nice. There's so many of these guys. I only have 97 bullets left.
C4 on. Bad out.
My fucking silencer broke. We're good. Switch it out for a new one. Oh my god, they smoked the whole base. He's pushing you. I can't. I'm sorry, Llama. If you come to me, there's a kit for you, though. Triple another?
It's on the base?
I think you're good, but just be careful. They're all naked around. I'm gonna be out of ammo like really soon. I'm gonna have to jump down. Just tap. I am, but my AK is like gonna break too. I have to jump. My AK broke. Dave, you should just try and seal.
There's no metal.
Nothing to seal with?
There's nothing at all. Only stone barricade seal.
Not a thing?
Zero.
Oh my god, they found me. Oh no! No!
There's no TC near Ben, so they realize.
Hello? Hey, Dave. Is there like a gun?
The AK have 10 bullets in it.
Hey guys,
Ben,
how here, you doing? Here.
Ben on the ground. Launcher. Ready?
You want a demo? Wait, is...
Demo. Ready?
We leave you up there.
If there's no one. I killed him.
Rocket trade.
Oh my god, it's all fucking open. Dave.
We could just loot and leave back to our base.
We cannot loot shit.
What's it do outside?
Yeah, there's fucking a million people outside.
And then.
I'm dead. He's out there, silencer.
Sealed.
Sealed? Yes!
With the barricade.
Okay. This base owner is so confused. He just keeps typing, what the fuck are they raiding me for? Oh, shit.
Oh, you typed the launcher, Ben. GG.
I know. Oh, shit. I'm about to die.
Hello?
I missed the flashbang. You're lying. Oh, my God, dude. I'm trying to stand in front of his rocket. Oh, my God. I'm coming from the other base.
I got 3 guns in here. I have ammo.
All right. Hold it down, Dave. You're doing great. Launcher dead. Okay, nice. There's only a handful more. I'm coming back, AK. Are you still holding it down, Dave?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, I don't think...
Breakhead gone. The barricade's gone.
Oh, fuck. How many doors away are they?
One.
How many is there?
Two of AK.
Okay. They're flying in with more bombs.
Spawn in, Llama. Someone spawn in.
Llama! Oh, I'm dead. I'm spawning in, I guess. There was a lot more than two. He was chilling up on the hill lurking. 50
in box,
seconds.
Man. In the box. 50 seconds.
50 seconds. Hold it down. Hold it down. They brought so much more boom. We are fucked.
Someone spawn in.
30 seconds. Where's Llama? Bro died and going AFK.
Llama, I have a DB for you. Spawn in.
I have 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Can you make another door, even if it's
no,
wood?
No.
Nothing?
No wood at all. Nothing at all.
Barricades?
Barricades. The door, hurry, spawn in,
10 seconds! 10 seconds!
I'm like an HE dinger, bro. You gotta hurry.
5 seconds. 4, 3.
Well, you're about to get
2, 1. Wow. Guys, I was kidding. Guys.
Here, here, here. Oh,
I
here.
This. I hear the voice prop going off in the.
You still have guns in this base?
No.
Yes, you do. This other base.
I unloaded all the ammo. What other base?
We have Tommy's.
What other base are you talking about?
A rock base. Spawn in.
I can't. I'm on timer there too.
Bro, what is bag placement, Ben?
Where are you? I don't know where you are.
Our home.
Why are you giving me grief? Guys, we tried our best. All right. These guys have said they would be willing to give us a base tour. These guys who have like this Chadley base. These guys are like content warlords. They're like, you get the content? I respect it, dude. These guys are hustlers. These guys are hustlers. No, that was fun, man. That was fun. They recognized me and they said, hey, we'll give you a raid. And I was like, all right, sure, man. I mean, I kind of had to ask them to raid, but they were good sports about it. And obviously they didn't fucking profit anything. That's actually pretty fun, man. I respect the hustle. I respect that those guys, raided us. That was cool. But they said they'd give us a base tour, so I'm going to just wait on my bag timer there. And we'll get a nice little base tour of K2. Maybe we just raid with them. I'd be down to raid with them. That might be fun. What am I leaking?
Our base.
I didn't leak anything. They don't know where we are.
Got to expand first, so we can activate in this thing now.
No, we're not getting raided in this thing, dude. We have 2 fucking musketeers and a fucking shotgun. I'm sorry, Dave. Dave, I didn't mean it. Dave? Yo. What up? Our poor base, man. Dude, I was literally in that tree, and you had no idea. That's crazy.
Oh, yeah.
That was awesome. Hold on. Let me see just what happened to our base. Oh, my. You just walled us in, bruh. Oh, I don't care. Oh, our poor base. Oh, no. What the fuck? Dude, your mic sounds like it's like above me.
Shut up.
All right. What up? Okay, I have 40 FPS in this base. I got 40 FPS in this base, so it's probably bigger than a 2x2.
Damn. Okay, come.
Damn, you're getting some good FPS here.
Wait, I think there's some traps here. Hold on. Don't go up. Okay, I think you're good.
Open core loot. Are all your boxes locked? You guys are freaks. Oh, this one's not.
We trust nobody.
I give me the code.
No, I don't need the code. Box of night vision. Damn, I'll get like I want to see what the base looks like. You know what I'm saying? Okay.
Wait, be careful of the turrets. Kind of inch a little bit. I think it should be good, though.
Good? We're good.
Ni hao.
Holy shit.
My name is. What's your name?
4050.
What's your name? 4050.
Yeah. Oh, my. Dude, you guys have like a fucking great. Oh, my.
Christmas Village.
This is a great wall of fucking rust.
SJQ, huh? Talk about my walls.
Yeah, whoever placed those is fucking drunk, dude. What is going on there?
You don't know I was.
I think you were. Oh my god, the barricades too. Jesus.
Yeah, you know. Look at the chimney. Look at my motherfucking chimney. Who does that?
Dude made a fucking chimney, dude. With the fire on top.
That's just legit.
Yeah. Oh! I can't believe that. I need to get out of this bedroom here.
Hello.
Which bedroom?
Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Yeah, this one.
Hey. Ni hao.
Ni hao.
There you go.
Let's see. Are these the vending machines of the, Okay, 40 diesel.
I'll show them to you downstairs. Come here.
All right, let's see. Dude, I've always wanted to know, you guys play this game at, like, 30 FPS permanently. Like, how do you do that?
No, we don't, bro. I know you have a good PC, bro. Come on, Blaze.
I do. I'm get 47 FPS.
I'm getting 63. My PC is literally shit. Wait, what settings are you running? You're probably running high settings, no?
I play all max.
Yeah, there you go, bro. That's why you have shit FPS.
I'm trying to enjoy the game for its graphical fidelity.
Where am I?
This guy doesn't even know where he is.
Door, okay?
Up right here, right here, right here, right here. Come on.
What?
Come
wait.
Up, come on.
No, no closed door. Do not close.
This guy doesn't even have guns to the door.
Don't go this way. Don't go that way. No.
Please, you
step. I'm stuck.
Dude, everyone's stuck. This is a fucking mess. Okay, MLRS. So, okay, why would you guys keep your shit in here? Like,
you know, did it deflect some people?
I guess. I feel like it's a bad idea. You know, like, why?
To be right here?
Yeah, why wouldn't you put it in your core?
We just want to get raided, honestly. We just want to get raided, that's all.
There's no way that people would raid this base.
Nah, it's happened. It's happened, dude. They haven't successfully done it yet, but they have tried.
Well, yeah, I mean, I don't think I would ever raid a base this big.
The last wipe that we played, they tried to, I don't know, like maybe 30 people tried to merge raid us, and they still lost. It was the same base and same people. Like,
Jesus. I mean, you guys are out here fucking killing it. Every box is code locked. I'm an advocate for not code locking your boxes. Oh, and you do this shit too. Yeah, dude, who the fuck is gonna raid this? How would it even happen?
We're just petty, bro. Like, we just gotta make it as hard as possible, you know?
I guess. Got sleepers on the roof here. You guys are rolling in it, man. You know what? I respect it. You know, that was a good time. Thank you for raiding us. I'm sorry it wasn't profitable, although I don't think it matters much.
For reference, I think this is the third time we've raided you.
I could probably buy that. I'm sure that's probably how I get raided. Well, see, here's my problem. I can't get online raids in this game, ever, even out of a 2x2. It never happens anymore. I don't know if I'm doing it wrong.
Once they realize who you are, they just wait for you to get offline.
Yeah, that's pretty much, they either wait for us to get offline or I have to be like, hey, will you raid us? And then you guys raid us, which is fun. Like, that's fun. Like, I don't give a fuck about the loot. So it was really enjoyable. Thank you for raiding us. That was a good time.
Yeah, man, that was fun, bro. GG.
Yeah, GG's, guys. You enjoy your wipe, and hopefully someone fucking raids this thing. You know, which...
I think it'll happen.
I doubt it will. I don't think it will. If I was a betting man, which I am a betting man, I don't think it will. I would bet on it not happening. All right, guys. You have a wonderful rest of your wipe. Thank you so much for the raid and giving us a base loot tour. It's very fun.
Thanks for having me, bro. You take care.
Bye, guys. Well, guys... There it is. The base loot tour. The online raid defense. It was a pretty good time. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace, guys. Have a good night.